Shankland equalizes versus Georgia in the last minutes of the game, and the Georgia versus Scotland game is now at 2-2 after 7th minute of extra time in the upcoming qualification round.